Lorient hosted Nancy on Saturday evening and went ahead after 20 minutes. A terrible defensive error from Jordan Lottiès put Ludovic GIULY in, and the veteran striker made no mistake on his first start for Les Merlus. GIULY's 85th goal in Ligue 1.